He has been injured on a cruise ship on an accidental tackle against Tottenham on the 3rd of January. But overall, he has been taken care of very well. He's today ready to play again.
Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Oh, baby.